I haven't been up here for years.
Well, this is the situation we're in. With the money, we can bring the house up to snuff to match what we've spent on the estate and enter the 1930s with our heads held high. But if you don't want to...
No. No, you steer ahead. You're the captain now. I am aware of that, even if you think I'm not.